Amherst's next supervisor is looking for volunteers to serve on over 30 boards and committees in the town. Amherst residents with diverse backgrounds and experience are encouraged to apply, Supervisor-elect Brian J. Culpa said. The town's boards and committees are chaired by town board members based on their individual interests and familiarity with specific subject areas. Culpa's transition team will evaluate the applications and credentials of individuals, conduct interviews, and make recommendations. The transition team seeks to fill the open positions with representatives from all across Amherst. Interested residents can apply online at http://government/gov/t_brds_app.asp or by contacting the Town of Amherst Human Resources Department at 631-7025. Applications will be accepted through Thursday. Applicants selected to move ahead in the process will be contacted for an interview.